Okay, sweet. It did save off where I beat the boss last. That's so nice.
Welcome home. What is it you desire?
Wow. God.
Wait, do I
There is
got
no
new
beating this big
shop?
guy.
Purchase items. Like, is there new weapons I can buy or clothing? Oh, there's new
Which
weapons!
boss did you beat?
I beat the church one. Hold up, let me go to my trophies.
The Celtic or the cleric one?
Yeah, cleric beast.
You're way ahead of me.
Dude,
I
that.
started a new game.
He started a new game.
It's since been so long.
Dude, I haven't posted that shit yet, just because I've been kind of eh on my uploads recently for like actual gameplay stuff. But dude, that I was so happy. I didn't expect to beat it the first try.
Yeah, they said it's the easiest boss.
It kinda is, like, you can predict it really well. Okay, so there's a new pistol I can get. I might try out that new weapon. It has a lot more stat better, like stats.
Yeah.
And Hunter Chief Emblem. Key to the gate of the Grand Cathedral, Round Plaza. 100,000 bloodstones.
Sure, it's not 10,000.
10,000, 100,000, same difference. Either
Yeah,
way, it's a ton.
I don't think it's the same difference.
But there's no new clothing, okay. Don't worry, I'll barely get anywhere.
Get this big boy down to such little health.
What are you facing right now?
You know that, like, he's not a boss, but he's basically a boss.
Oh, that guy, he's easy as fuck after a while. You just gotta upgrade your
Well,
shit,
the big
man.
scissor sword.
Scissor sword.
Or not scissor swords. It's like a meat cleaver.
Are you talking about the big giant dude?
Not the one behind the door, but like in the little alley.
Scissor sword? I have no clue what you're talking about,
Not
brah.
scissor sword, it's like a meat cleaver. I don't know why I said scissor sword. It's a two-handed.
I don't know, I might see him. Hold up, I gotta turn down my game volume. I've been meaning to do this for a while. Hey, can you speak real quick?
Yeah, what's up, bud?
Okay, I couldn't really hear you, so I turned down all my settings.
How are you gonna double hit me? How are you gonna do that?
Oh, you know how to lock on pe to people, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just asking because I didn't know for the longest time, but it helps so much. Look here, you flightless fuck. Okay. Come on, big boy. Come
You
on.
can't even stun him.
One, two, three. You're dead. Oh, no, you're not. But now you are. Oh, Devin, when you get like spare blood echoes in that, buy the potion stuff. It helps so much. Like legit. That's not my gun, that's my gun. Okay, just lure
you
one out.
How to run?
Yeah, I found out last time I kind of played.
I was watching one of your videos. I think you were just walking the entire time.
Yeah, I still walk the entire time. I just like walking better. I don't know how to actually do that. It's just random for me.
Stun him on one knee, and then you pop him.
Shit, shit, shit. Fuck. Oh, these fucking wolf dude bitches up here are hard as fuck. I'm determined to kill them just so I can keep exploring. Like, honestly, I've given up on trying to, like, you know, rush the cathedral and face that boss. I'm exploring.
Yeah.
Because I realize the nature of this game. Grind or you're fucked.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I watched somebody speedrun in 34 minutes.
Okay, Devin. Speedrunners don't count. Because I saw someone speedrun the whatchamacallit. It's some game that you don't expect to ever be speedrun.
Oh, that's how speedrunners do it. It's games that you don't expect it.
I think it was God, IGN posts them all the time.
Oh, I know, speedruns?
Yeah, I'm surprised they actually started posting that type of stuff.
That's what I saw. Going on, it was IGN.
Yeah, like someone sped Realm Tomb Raider and that shit.
Yeah, it's surprising because it like exploits glitches and all that.
That's a speedrunner. They find out glitches and all that stuff. Like, the new Doom game, the BFG.
Yeah, it was like 14 minutes or 28 minutes or something like that.
Well, also with the BFG, literally, if you have it, just shoot it, go into your menu, and it moves in slow motion, but damages in real time.
Oh. That's a little cheeky.
Yeah, it was an exploit that got past the developers, but speedrunners loved it so much.
They just kept it.
They didn't really keep it. I don't know if they patched it, but it was a thing for a long while. Get that blood vial. There we go.
Like, I'm trying to stun this big boy, because the way the stun is, right before they attack, you shoot him with a bullet, and then you can do one of the critical strike attacks. But you
really
can't stun this big boy. I've only done it once. Yeah.
Okay, I think I got one of these guys focused. I'm trying to get these big, like, these guys over here by me. The only one focuses me, so I can fight one-on-one. Mm-hmm. And I think I just did it.
Where's the next, like, checkpoint?
Boss fight. That's where I found it. Damn it, they fucking come together either way. It's so annoying. You know that thing in the beginning of the game? I'm just skipping these guys, fuck it. You know that big guy in the beginning of the game that first fucks you up?
Yeah.
Then when you come back, it's easy as fuck. Well, it's that guy, but they're real difficulty.
I know. I've been up through there, like, when I beat all this in the first place, pure luck. I was up through an iron and all that, with the bridge and all that. I got to the Claire 3, so I got destroyed. Don't ask me how.
Yeah. I'm just gonna keep exploring and just skip over those guys because...
No way. No way. Yeah. Why are you already here?
I keep forgetting I can't spin attack the fucking birds. You don't understand. Even after learning this game more, the spin attack is still the best attack. Wait, you didn't take my blood echoes, but I'll take those blood echoes back though.
I'm bound and determined to kill this.
Ow.
It wrecks me, but I don't care.
Yeah, I should probably use my vial before picking that up, but oh well.
I dodged.
Okay, let's go down this way. Oh, I can search the corpse. Wait, I got 20 blood vials again. Torch. Okay, it's this house. Yeah, I'm cursed. You're dead. What's the point? Okay. Okay, my torch doesn't do jack shit for damage. Nice to know. Oh fuck, I forgot the guy in the wheelchair with the shotgun. All I see is this old-looking dude just roll up to me. It's like, oh shit. Okay, pull up my gun. Let's see, if I remember correctly, that's the way back up to there. This leads to some other place. No, no, this is the way back up to here. Okay. So there's the house. So that's what leads me back to that lantern, then. Here we go. Here's the place I want to go to. Has two big guys. Okay. What do I got?
Okay, I dodged that.
Let's see, I got large amount of HP. No, I don't want to use that. Do I got no Molotov cocktails. Does it do damage though? Thrown to attract beast. Kinda don't want to do that right now. Yeah, I got both these guys on me. But, oh fuck, okay, only one went up the stairs, but I can lure him away. Dude, I can shoot you all day. I found an exploit. Staircase with these guys down here. Okay, sweet. Got one of the two big boys. And the other one fucked me up. I deserve that. But still, fuck you, game.
Yes! Yes. Finally, you have died.
Me?
No.
Oh.
Big boy. Big boy is dead. Alright.
Oh shit, I'm back on the bridge. Okay, I don't want to be here, so let's go back to Hunter's Dream.
You're not killing me. No way you're
so,
killing me.
I know there's a boss in the cathedral area. That castle, cathedral area. And I already defeated the cleric one, but where's the other one?
You're asking the wrong guy.
Well, I don't know if there's another one. That's what I'm trying to think of. Good job, Brandon. Just shoot after spawning. Oh, Devin, did you get that item that they give you right after you spawn? Like, in the very beginning?
What item?
You are safe, thank goodness. But that's I'm afraid nothing will change my mind.
Okay, the first floor spawn area, if you turn around, there's a person you can talk to, and they give you something.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I accidentally spawned here, so I started exploring one day.
Which, talk about the very beginning, right?
Yeah, very beginning, then right away you turn around, and then go up the stairs, there's someone to talk to.
Like where you fight the beast that's impossible at first?
Yeah.
No, I haven't seen it.
Yeah, it's you get a free item. You just talk to this lady. Okay, there's nothing over there. And I can't get past here, okay. Oh, I forgot you were here. Bad. Yep. Let's go fight this big dude. He gives good shit. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die, am I? Yep. I need to remember, don't shoot, hit. I keep thinking guns are good in this game, for some reason.
You what? I was talking to somebody.
I keep thinking guns are good for some reason in this game.
Not that they're good, it's just the fact that they stun.